goal distance is set depending on the requirements and is locked into position. The feed flap is opened and adjusted in 1 to 7 step increments. The Wakely 350 Mobile is delivered on site. A loading shovel feeds the hopper, which has a capacity of 1 ton. Observation ports allow for inspection of the product before it is crushed. When the hopper has been filled to capacity, the PTO is engaged, which drives the rolls. As the grain descends, it is crushed between the two rolls. Once crushed, the product is gathered by the auger below the rolls and it is drawn to the top where it is discharged. The working length of the auger is 2.5 metres and its height being 3 metres. Molasses can be added to the crushed product by means of a port which is located on the auger. Power is supplied to the second roll by means of a 1-to-1 gear ratio. Different ratios can be implemented. The gears are lubricated by means of a grease bath. The degree of bruising can be varied, depending on your requirements.